Hello dear friends, in this video I wanna show you how we can create the Shadowcaster 2D automatically. As you know, lights and shadows make our game more attractive. We use Shadowcaster 2D component to create shadow in a 2D game. Today, we will learn how to automatically add Shadowcaster 2D to an entire scene with the click of a button. Especially if you are using tilemap while creating a scene, you can make your work much easier and faster by using this method. Okay, let's get started. As you can see, our scene only has one background image. I will change the workspace layout. Right click on the hierarchy panel. First, I will quickly create a simple scene using tilemap. If you don't know how to use tilemap, I recommend watching this video first. I will open tile palette window. We created the tile palette in previous videos. I selected the image I wanna draw, and I start creating the sample scene. I will also use this wall image for some difference. Okay, the sample scene is ready. Close the tile palette window. Now, I'm gonna add collider to the tile map. Select wall object and add tile map collider 2D. Okay, we added collider to the tile map. Then, I'll add composite collider. I have to enable use it by composite feature to activate composite collider. As you can see, the composite collider activated and collider of the tilemap became more simple. When you add composite collider, rigid body is automatically added. Change the body type of the rigid body as static. I'm gonna add a global light 2D to the scene. Right click on the hierarchy panel, select light and global light 2D. If you don't see these options, you need to do some setup. You can watch this video first. With target sorting layers, you can determine the layers that the light will affect. We can change the intensity of the light. The position of global light doesn't matter. Let's add a spotlight 2D to the scene. Set the size of the light. You must activate the shadows feature so that the light can form a shadow. But as you can see, no shadow has formed at the moment. Because we need to Shadowcaster 2D. Okay, we came to the main topic. Let's create an empty object and add Shadowcaster 2D to it. As you can see, the shadow of the object has formed. Alright, how we can add Shadowcaster to the tilemap? Select wall object and add Shadowcaster 2D. As you can see, shadows didn't form in this way. Because Shadowcaster added as a whole like this. Well, how we can solve this problem? One of the solutions is we can create Shadowcaster 2D one by one. But this method takes time to apply this throughout the whole scene. I did some research on the internet to find a more practical solution. I found an algorithm on the subject on GitHub. Then I improved and customized this algorithm. This algorithm creates Shadowcaster 2D that suits composite collider of the object. drag and drop the script to dual object. I wanna change workspace layout to focus scene panel. You can disable the cell shadow feature of the shadow casters to be created. Click on create. That's it. As you can see, shadows formed properly on the scene. This algorithm automatically created shadow casters. If you click on remove shadows, all shadow casters are deleted. Create again. Let's say we did an update on the scene. As you can see, the shadow of this wall didn't form. After updating, we must press the create button again. So any shadow caster is added and the shadow is formed. When we delete the wall, we must press the create button again as well. As you can see, the shadow system is working properly. Remember, tilemap collider and composite collider must be in the object for this script to work. Because this script creates shadow caster to the that suit composite collider of the object. I'll duplicate the spotlight with Ctrl the shortcut. We can change the color of the lights. And you can adjust the shadow strength of the light. This is how the scene is without light and with lights. As you can see, the light system is very important, friends. Let's add the player to the scene. As you can see, the player also has a shadow caster 2D. Start the game. I want to change tag and layer of the wall object. I wanna add a light to the player. So I'll create a spotlight for the player. Then drag and drop the light to the player, so this light will move with the player. Start the game in this case. Let's turn on the other lights. You can do better lighting. I'm gonna create a prefab from the tile map. First, I will delete the walls on the scene. Then, drag and drop the tile map to the project panel to create prefab. Now, we can delete the tile map in the hierarchy panel. And we can quickly use the prefab we created. Click on create. That's it. Let's design a nice scene in the next video. I hope the video useful for you. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.